Numbers. Let's make numbers. Here is the first number. 3 ones, 1, 2, 3 and 4 tens. 1 hundredths is 143. Here is another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tens. And 2 hundredths is 256. The third number is 2 ones, 3 tens and 2 hundredths. It is 232. What is their ascending order? Yes, it is 143, 232, 256. And what is their descending order? It is 256, 232 and 143. Let's compare the numbers. 256 is greater than 232 and 143 is less than 232. Let's change these numbers. The first now is 123 and the second is also 123. We put an equal to sign now and say 123 is equal to 123.